Hi folks, in the previous video we started our journey into the Plague Island. We pretty much explored the entire starting area, got some levels, defeated the first boss and got access to the main town. In this second video, I will complete the quest to get the chef that will allow you to get ingredients and better healing recipes. I will also start to build my character, a build focusing around the bow. I will also progress the quest of the rebels and fight their leader. I've also upgraded both the smithy and the woodcutter shack to level 2. The smithy now allows me to craft weapons and, more importantly, grants access to the furnace for converting ore into ingots. Meanwhile, the woodcutter shack at level 2 unlocks the option to purchase the bow that I plan to center my build around. So let's get started.
If I might bend your ear, I've a proposition for you. I saw how you dispatched the raiders in the old fortress. You've had a taste. Any interest in the meal? My men spotted the risen warlord, Darak, in the Orban Glades. He's been a thorn in Ellsworth's side for too long. I sent a contingent after him, but... if you were to find yourself heading west, you might join them and do Sacramento's service. We would all sleep better knowing Darak's below ground.
Serum! Look what the tide washed in. Seems our fortunes have changed since we last spoke. I'm afraid we might have to postpone our fight. But if I'm spared the gallows, perhaps we can finish what we started. Although judgment might take a while. My father would rather play servant to the Madrigal than speak with me. Could be worse. We could be at the bottom of the sea.
You look like the adventuring type.
I think you're up for chasing down a few bounties, Seren.
Death is a lost art. People trip in the street, drown in creeks, choke on chicken bones. But your kind perfected the form. That's why I've devoted my life to studying you. Your ruins, your ways, your slaughter. Sorry, I never introduced myself. I am Elsa, an historian. There are relics of your kind all over Sacra. Another was just discovered in the stonemason shop by the cemetery. You should see it for yourself. Perhaps it's your temple, your library, your tomb.
I think you're up for chasing down a few bounties, Seren. I told Ellsworth I thought it was a mistake letting you past our gates. A soldier with no rank is a stone's throw from a bandit. But orders are orders. Or is that a foreign idea to you? Orders, respect, discipline. Well, as long as you're here, which I doubt will be for long, I've bounties to collect, challenges to complete, and not enough men to carry them out. Every day it seems there's more. No rest for those of us keeping chaos at bay. What do you say?
I don't hear it roaring anymore.
Better this world, one.
the world? Oh, ignore their gates, Seren. They likely never seen one of your kind. I, on the other hand, have met 6 Seren. 5? 6? That many. I've witnessed the sea birth of the Kailash people to the south, and all those northern cities have sailed across the sands. I once drank from the water pool in a giant's footstep, and I've supped wine with Phelan's finest. You and I, we're travelers.
Serum?
Do it for God.
Mary, we agreed. My name goes first.
No, Mira. I remember we decided I go first.
Fine.
We'll settle this later.
So what do you think, Saddam? A humble arrangement. Perhaps the start of something grand. Yes. Soon, even the birds will envy my plumage. My concoctions will haunt the dreams of the lustful, the weary, the spurned. And you, of course. You're always welcome to sup strength and wisdom from my elixirs. If they don't blind you, that is.
Nothing sings like steel.
It's a real honor to service your blade, Saren. And there's no better blacksmith than Fillmore. He comes from a long line of them. Not me. Mine's farmers all the way back.
Nothing sings like steel.
But the first time I saw a hammer hitting steel, it was like it was singing for only me.
Warrior's only as good as his weapon. Your will be half as strong as my work. Good to be back behind Sacrament's walls. My thanks for clearing the way. From now on, how about I stay at my forge and leave the heroics to you? Nothing sings like steel.
Serum?
I knew with the pestilence return, it wouldn't be long before your kind did as well. We are all soldiers now, in the one true war. The one my mother, and her spoke of in whispers. Please, allow me to enchant your weapons. Or you can enchant your own here. A black door was opened 1,000 years ago. Perhaps together we can close it.
Bowler! Bowler!
life and death. I felt the aura.
Eyes up. Greetings, warrior. Life and...
You cannot rush.
Welcome, young.
I felt it. Greetings, warrior. I felt. Life. Greetings.
Sacrament indoors. I felt the
Radak's no fool. You'll never see me grappling with the toll.
I'll burn you alive.
Together.
I'll make it quick. chasing for a kill.
On guard, Conrad. Someone approaches.
For the glades.
Many thanks.
Half as strong as my word.
Eyes up. Yeah.
Gonna burn you.
God's reach! Finally someone heard! I was out fishing for clams when a pack of the Risen came through. I thought I could make my way across the old bridge and out the other side of Mariner's Keep. But this fort's in worse shape than I am. The board's rotted out behind me, and the ladder ahead is pulled up! Last time I tried to be clever. Please, see if you can find another way around before I end up like that poor sod over there!
Thank you.
Don't close your eyes. I'll take your part piece by piece.
It'll be fun. die like the rest. Kick down the ladder!
You have my thanks, traveler. Any more time stranded up here and I'd be eating my shoes. Wife's gonna kill me. I think I'll keep this between us, if that's all right with you. I know Caroline sees me as the heroic sort. Wouldn't want to dispel her of that notion.
Wyke, beat a path of order through the chaos.
So much past, and so little present.
Nothing sings like steel.
On alert. Greetings, warrior.
I felt the... Serum?
You cannot rush from humble...
Chipper into...
Life.
Let me know.
I felt...
Sacrament still stands.
Life.
Good day. Nothing sings like steel.
Sacrament and doors.
Greetings.
Life. Greetings. Serum? I fell. Life. Greetings.
Nothing sings like steel. Warrior's only as good as his weapon. Nothing sings like steel.
Why kill men for free when you can be paid to do it?
Come, Serim. Let the dark into your veins.
Wake. Better this one.
Warrior's only as good as his weapon.
Eyes up.
You and Pine, use what's kind. Pine and you, use what's true.
Serum?
Hello. Nothing sings like steel. Good day to you. Thank you.
These are my scissors?
No, these are my scissors.
I fear.
Smaller every year. This city.
It's happening again.
Like, beat a path of order through the...
Come, Serim. Let the dark into your veins.
Is it true? The Risen have taken the old fortress.
Wouldn't you like to see Sacrament reborn? Time ticks ever.
I see you live.
Serum?
Better here than back in Tyr.
That acts no fool.
Not a war. Oh, it's you again. My thanks, friend. Keeping our little adventure between us. My wife thinks you Serum are some kind of heathen troublemakers. But you don't seem so bad to me. Just another empty belly, wishing it was filled.
For the grades. Be sure you have what you need.
I'll make this quick, I promise.
Ellsworth arms field hands and farmers and sends them to the slaughter. I wonder, by the time we breach Sacrament's gates, will anyone be left inside?
Thank you.
go.
Blood's gonna boil. Never seen.
You felt it outside the city, but
see that?
The warrior's only as good as his weapon. Nothing sings like steel.
Sacrament and doors.
Life and greetings.
We are going to stop here for now. In the next video, we will complete the Risen quest by venturing deep into the trench and uncovering its dark secrets. We will further improve our build and begin exploring the last part of the game, the Nameless Pass. After that, in the fourth video, I will finish the main story and go into the endgame content, the Crucible. If you liked this video, consider subscribing, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comments.